offensive hit, and then Smith, and we're going to go, and Baddick comes in with a right off the below the goal line, and now McLeod's going to step in and drop the gloves. Colton White took a big hit by Nelson, and McLeod able to put him in a heat. Starts a two-on-one. It's Schnarr with Zetterlund. Schnarr to Zetterlund. He scores! By Rochester, one-timer. Bryson saved, rebound to being able to get back. As White was about 4 feet out. Nice pass. Zetterlund, he scores! Devils celebrating. It is a 2-0 shutout. Louis Domain. 29 shots for the Devils, 30. 30-